afar.
Touched from up close.
No, from afar.
From up inside the big S.
Oh my god.
Yes. Where am I at?
Over there.
What?
Right over there.
Ready? I ain't interested. Park, hold up. Ah, you think I was born yesterday? Relax.
You think I was born yesterday? Yes.
I mean it. Stop right now.
You got a problem?
Okay, I'm done now. I promise. I won't tell you again.
I kept calling out to this guy, and then like. Diffuse whatever that
yes, that's the word, diffuse.
Yeah, both horses come to me. So he was like, I was chasing after him and he was on horseback. And he was just mad at me, and he yelled like, fuck, hold on.
This is a really good story, dude.
Shut up.
I'm really enjoying it.
Shut your ass. Shut your fuck. He said, okay, don't worry, I'm done now, or, like, I'll leave you alone. And then straight after, I was like, come back, I won't tell you again.
I mean, yeah, that's alright. Math is not the best.
Alright, I was about to go here. No, go the other way, you tard. The hell?
You don't want to get me angry, boy.
Oh no! I didn't mean for my horse to kick him.
This map will take you to the mud. Lucky I ain't taking your teeth as well.
I lost honor for like accidentally stepping on him.
What the fuck about honor?
My asshole does.
It's good, but it's not exactly hard to keep up.
Mm-hmm.
Don't worry about it. I lose honor. You lose honor for looting people.
What the fuck?
Not like O'Driscoll's and the like, but like if you get into a scrap with like a civilian and they start shooting you. Or find dead civilians in the world or something, and you loot them, you'll lose a bit of honor.
That's lame as hickey.
Yeah, it is. But it's whatever. Also, looting is a crime, so be careful to hide. I think I told you that before.
What?
If you get into a scrape with people in town, or if there's like corpses in town, don't loot them.
Easy. That's stupid.
Only do it with your mask on. Hiding or feeling better, and you're confident that nobody will see you. Oh, two. Okay.
Maybe you should check the map. I went in the hole in the tree.
Also, it's generally advised to like explore the world and like any buildings you see on the map. You can find unique events and things.
What the fuck? I didn't do anything. I guess. Sure what I got. What did I get just now from this guy?
Grass.
God damn it, you retard. Yeah, I have no idea. Thank you. Oops. What did he randomly say? Chopsticks.
Huh? Yes. I don't know if I know how to use them properly, but I know how to use them.
What? Oh. Well, no, just asking if you can use them, I guess. I can't. I've tried big, and I cannot. I just use my hands.
Rice with your fucking hands?
Rice? Do you eat a bowl of rice with chopsticks? One grain at a time. No, it's one grain at a time.
Fucking helped at all. What the fuck?
Lily.
Oh.
Where's our money?
Did.
What?
That loan you took. It's payday.
I'm sorry. I don't have it right now.
Well then. I guess we got a big problem, don't we?
Cooper! Give him what you've got.
I ain't giving him nothing except a lesson in
damn money. Bitch.
I will lasso your hat.
What? Last time I fucking care, what's the thing?
Ay, ay, ay. I didn't mean to pick up his hat. I want my hat. Oh, it just falls off. I like that. Oh, sweet. I mean, if she told me. Okay.
Hey, you know what I do to thieves? Law hear about this.
I didn't steal that, it's a debt.
Damn it. Shit. What do you do with a witness?
You chase after them and like try to pressure them into silence.
No, no, no!
Stop!
That's not what he said.
Hold it right there. You stop right now.
You're just desperate to lose your teeth.
I don't have time for this. Just go.
All right, then.
What?
Stay down.
I told him I don't have time for this. Just go. What the fuck? Why it be like that? How does that make any fucking sense?
It just be the way it be.
Bye.
Thanks.
When you go to it, does it go away? Okay, good. That didn't go as I planned it to go.
Nice.
That's right.
Look, guys, that was fantastic. Now have your stream up. How did it go with the witness, by the way?
I just ended up killing him, I guess. I went to stop him and I was like...
Another witness?
No.
Oh, lucky. Oh, were you doing the tax collection thing, whatever the fuck? Loan collection?
Yes.
Yeah, the same thing. I'm pretty sure it's a tutorial on them. On it. Well, there's a few ways to learn how to deal with witnesses.
Yeah.
That same thing happened, and then I accidentally killed the guy. But as I did it, like, someone was riding past in, like, a carriage, so they became a witness too. I was like, oh, fuck. And then I got a bounty, because they got away.
I'm riding past my other horse. Just chilling. Take a rest. Actually,
follow me.
mister.
What? That was rude. Some guy said, morning, mister. So I said, hey, mister. And he said, get lost.
Yeah, he doesn't like the mornings. He ain't having one.
What's the point of that?
Of what?
Rearing.
I don't actually know what it does. If you are traveling at a really fast speed and you hold like R1, next, like at the edge of a cliff, like you come to a stop at the edge of a cliff, your horse will rear.
My horse desperately needs a brush. Oh, didn't mean to veer off that much. Jesus, stop! Guess I should have held it.
Hey! Need a hand with your horse?
Sounds good.
Hey, stop following me for one whole second. What the fuck? There's no option? That's stupid.
It's okay. Whoa.
Is it running because I have another horse following me?
It may be.
Where'd it go? Oh my God. I like this horse. It's better than my current one. It's kind of ugly, but...
You could always tame it if you wanted.
No, it's, I came across some guy.
Come on, man.
And, he was having problems with the horse. And it kicked him in the face.
Oh, that. Oh, nice.
This way, girl. Let's go.
You have two horses following you at once?
There we go.
What the fuck? The other one didn't even start following.
Oh wait, maybe I'm wrong.
No, it didn't start following. Like, there's not a single horse following me.
Who's that? Ash. Oh, what the fuck just happened?
What are you doing?
Slow up now. There, girl.
Why is it stopping?
Come on, girl. Follow me. Follow me, boy.
Follow me, boy. Did it work? Okay, I think it worked. Responding level 1.
There, girl.
Thought it would be harder.
Huh?
How many horses can you have at one time?
Apology.
What?
Like stored in total? I think it's 4.
Well, wait. I think. Yeah. I have 2, yeah, okay. The one that I had before is, like, removed as my temporary horse. So, I'm gonna take, oh wait, this is my main one? No? Oh wait, it was before. Okay. So I'm gonna take this one. Unhitch it, I guess. Turn around. Wait, what does that mean? Oh.
Hmm?
Wait, what happens if I... Oh wait.
What are you confused about?
Wait, no, that's not what I wanted.
Alright, girl.
No, oh my god.
Man, I see you just hopping on and off your horse. Even a blast over there.
Yes.
Oh, you found out that you could hit your horse while leading it?
I knew that before. I was just looking at the weird shit.
Wow.
Here you go. What? You can't let 2-1? What the hell? Why was that one not counting? Come on, do it. Okay, I'm gonna save now. Wap-pa-pa.
Wowie.
Yeah, that's right. You could just wap-pa-pa. I had so much sodium today. Yes, I did.
Get some explaining there.
Me too.
Oh, I am getting too old for this gallivant.
Me too.
My horses. Oh my gosh. Went from 74 to 179. What? Oh, that's really cool.
No.
Just the way that they did the like books, buying stuff in stores, and the ledger.
Books are really well done. Fun.
don't understand what this is.
It is what it is. I don't understand what is.
Is this just like, do you buy shit from here? The wagons or whatever?
You can pick up... At the wagons, you can pick up food, ammo, and healing items like tonics and shit.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, but like, you buy them. And it just gives you a bigger selection to buy from?
The more you upgrade the wagons, the better the quality of the items you can get from there. You'll need to restock, though, every now and then. Like, for instance, you need to restock right now. Well, you don't need to, but help. What the fuck?
Oh, it's making me choose one.
How did you get on, Herr Morgan?
Fine. Our accounts are up to date. Sad sacks, a lot of them.
Good, very good.
My pleasure.
Well, if it's pleasure you're after, there is one other. This farmer preacher fellow I met in Valentine, Mr. Downs.
The opinionated little do-gooder? Yeah, I know the one. I certainly know the type.
Thank you, Herr Morgan.
There's no need to thank me. Like you said, it's a pleasure I'm after.
He's more slippery than he seems. I've tried being polite. Don't take any nonsense.
Nonsense? Me?
If he doesn't have the money, beat him.
Well, I usually do.
I know.
What?
I know.
Okay.
When's this going to end?
That's rude.
You got some speaking to do of your own. Not that old that gang sucks. Of yours.
I said, I told you, I don't know nothing.
That's what I thought.
Whoa, hold your horses there. It seems the cat has got our friend here's tongue. I was thinking Mr. Williamson could have a word.
Ready to talk, boy.
I told you, mister. I told all he is. I don't know nothing. They ain't no friends of mine. I just been ridden with them for a while.
Horse shit. You see, we heard that part, so how about you tell the truth? That's what you want.
Hurt him, so the next time he opens his mouth, it is to tell us what is going on!
Who am I kidding? One of O'Driscoll's boys couldn't open his mouth, but he'd tell a lie. Screw it. Let's just have some fun, huh? Geld here.
Yeah! What's he doing? Where's he going?
Oh, don't worry. You're only balls, boy. He's gonna cause trouble. You know, in Imperial Rome, Unix was among the happiest and most loyal of courtiers.
No, you kiss me, right?
Of course.
You sick bastard! So, what do you want from me?
Well, you are gonna talk. The only question is now or after we got these little fellas all.
Okay, listen. I know where O'Driscoll was holed up. And you're right. He don't like you any more than you like him. He's at Six Point Cabin. I'll take you there. Serious. I don't like him. I mean, I like him even less than I like you, no offense.
Oh, none taken.
Okay then, partner.
Why don't you take a few of us up there right now?
I got this, Dutch. Should be fun.
All right, come on.
Let's go. Let's both hope you ain't trying to trick us, O'Driscoll.
I ain't no O'Driscoll.
Are you sure as shit was?
John, Bill, come here.
We got a social call needs making. Where are we heading?
We're up into the hills behind Valentine. Wild shelter.
John, you take this little rattlesnake with you. Any nonsense?
Fuck. What am I gonna do?
Pay your buddies our respects. You taking us to Cole?
That's what I have mounted my horse. Come on.
Look, I'll give you more directions when we're close. But if I know where we are,
God damn it.
Past Valentine.
All right. I'll leave. Well, come on then.
I have to use my main horse.
Yeah.
Why can't you just switch them?
That's not good. I'm good. You can. Not yet though, okay.
This bitch is slow.
It's what he says it is, and Colm O'Driscoll's here,
We can end years of fighting. Here and now.
Okay, now cut left up here. We go down the hill into the forest.
We're going in quiet. Taking them out as we find them. Trying not to set things off. But if we do, we move quick and hard. We settle this like we know how. Okay?
Okay by me.
With you, Morgan.
All right, then.
Through the trees here.
You sly little dog.
What throwing knife is it? Where? Oh. Okay.
Less so.
Follow me, alright? It ain't far.
We might have shared a horse.
Big bed babushka.
Yeah.
Man, that sushi took right forever.
Okay.
Something, yeah. Something that was annoying as hell. When the first roll that we made, which is the one that she did, and then I made the other two, it was supposed to be sweet potato, right? And I was putting the sweet potato inside the roll, like normally, and she started freaking out, like, this is too many, what are you doing, you're doing it all wrong, but okay, like, and then I was like, okay, whatever, do it the way you want, and then she ended up putting, there's only, like, two pieces of sweet potato side by side at any like given point of the roll, so it was like it was just way too small, and it ended up completely falling apart when she was trying to put it on the plate. Mine turned out pretty good though, and when I was doing mine she didn't like try to correct me or tell me that I was doing it wrong or whatever. Because that's annoying. just used a weird technique in rolling it. Because... when I said, like, that I watched, YouTube videos, a few of them, about, like, sushi recipes or whatever, I said that they, like, did it, they rolled it a certain way, and when I mentioned it, she was like, okay, you do it then. A bunch of fillers.
Armed, drunk, wary of strangers. Wow. Young.
We'll call him O'Driscoll.
He'll be holed up in his cabin. Be passed out, booze blind, likely as not.
And over there, someone's coming along.
Who's gonna tell him he got nothing for the pot?
Oh, fellow that spooked the game, I reckon. I'm gonna drain it. I'll catch up.
No, we ain't gonna fall for that. We're gonna wait so you can tell him yourself.
What are we doing about the pisser, Morgan? One by the tree.
I'm gonna deal with this first floor.
Okay, go to work.
Oh shit, there's another one. Are you talking to me? I didn't bring my bow. I don't know if I was supposed to.
Any weapons?
No, I brought throwing knives.
Guns. You're not gonna be some sort of fucking like kung fu master and just like throwing knife the hell out of the entire enemy force. I mean, you could probably try.
That's hardly taking the lead. Ayy. Stop it. What are you doing? Jesus Christ. I shot him. God damn it.
You stay here, you're dead, man.
God damn it. I'm still trying to get used to the fucking gameplay. My gun go? Oh, it's at the bottom.
You're worthless, O'Driscoll Hines!
Are they looting them?
Yes, but they only loot like a couple of bodies. In fact, I don't even think it counts if they're looted. I don't remember that.
I think they're making it gray.
Boy said Cone would be in the cabin.
Yeah, they do loot them.
Kind of on the bodies, then you better hang out. The cops will show up there, by the way. After.
Oh. I think that's all of
done.
Them.
Ain't you checking the cabin for cold?
Yeah, I'm just looting before you assholes steal my asshole.
Wow.
I don't want my asshole to get stolen. Who do you think I am? Give me this guy. Why is there a gun symbol? What does that mean?
means there's a new gun in the area. If you pick up a gun in the world, a new gun, it'll be added to your total guns. So only temporarily will the one you dropped be out of your hands. It'll be back in your horse, basically, once you drop it. So it's always a good idea to pick up those new weapons.
Is the symbol actually where the gun is?
Yeah. You can see it.
Yeah, I know, just...
The this whole thing about money in the what the fuck is it called? Chimney? Is a hint that you should always search chimneys when you can. Because there's always valuables when you can search them.
Wiping some dirt off of it significantly improves its performance. Don't shoot the chimney. Don't.
Why not?
Oh my god. 600. $600
by the way.
Dollar. And my share is $100.
I don't know where the Yang share goes because it's not actually in the camp funds.
Where did you say I get the horse brush from?
The Hosea quest.
Hosea.
Should be the first one that you have of him.
Hosea Babaya. You know?
You also get a new horse in that quest.
Is it better than the horse that I found?
Well, I don't know, you go and buy one.
What?
He takes you to the stables and introduces you to the features there.
Yeah. You've lost your hat. Gobble.
Funny if I got the game, but I didn't.
Come
horrible. You have a variant environment rifle yet? What weapons do you actually have? You have the Kettleman revolver, the double barrel shotgun, the bow. Do you have any repeaters?
Yes. At the bottom.
Okay, that's good. And you have the sawed-off shotgun. Varmint rifle is best for varmints.
Which
generally
one?
The way it goes is that really small creatures like rabbits and I think squirrels and things around that size, ducks, take bows with small game arrows.
Mm-hmm.
Things between that size and up to like medium-sized animals, so like turkeys, for example, take varmint rifles.
Man, discovered in
foxes.
Blood.
Foxes and the other type of fox. Foxes and coyotes take repeaters. And then basically everything else up there takes a rifle. And the larger it is, the more likely it'll take a long scope rifle.
Your horse
there
is
like
dirty.
Basically five dives.
Oh.
You need to keep it aware of. And generally, you'll be fine.
Well, since I'm here, I might as well take a bath. Wait. I will pet this dog.
Hello, boy.
Petting the dog as I'm just covered in blood.
Oh, mama.
Uh-huh. What does that signpost mean? Oh. Okay. That's what that is. The signpost, the fast traveler. I'm gonna go. Yeah. No. Don't do that.
Hey, hey, let's talk about Arthur. Arthur, come lend a hand here.
Yeah. Go ahead and call your mama for all I care.
Take it easy. I've got lumbago.
Should have thought about that earlier.
You know, he ain't a bad fella, all things considered.
That man's head's going soft in his old age. You better watch out.
Your mouth shut next time.
Oh, come on. You'd all be bored as rocks without me.
All right, then. No?
Howdy.
do this first, actually. Oh my god, I fucking...
If I ain't mistaken, you're looking for a bounty.
Look no further. Broke the door. Wow, $25? What a great reward.
I thought so.
The Terror of Valentine. That one?
What does that mean?
Mm-hmm.
I'm sorry.
Who do you think you are?
I'm only kidding around.
That was his response. I thought he was just gonna apologize. I fucking bumped someone. I'd knocked them onto their asshole. And then his, like, response was just, I was only kidding around.
Oh, yeah.
I got $2 million in my pocket. When he first gets into the bath, it almost looks like a more modern game.
Fucking goddamn.
Like
dude.
Setting.
Who's my team?
Would you like some extra help there?
I would not like some extra help.
What's happened? Why is there no fog? God damn it! Where's people? Holy fuck. What's going on?
I need more maids. It's getting so busy.
Thank you. Bread.
Fridge bread.
Fucking nowhere.
Seem to have your eye on that.
You know what? I'm switching to a different hammer. Since nobody fucking wants to switch.
You like the look of that one, huh?
People, please! Why the fuck is this so difficult?
What is this place coming to? Seem a bit taken with that. I sell out of that pretty fast.
Fucking hell. Back on.
Yes, you can.
No, I can't.
Those go pretty fast.
The smell of sheep shit in this town never goes away. Oh wait.
Feller was telling me the daughter at Emerald Ranch don't leave the house no more. Been locked in up there for a couple years now. That owns the stables got into a hell of a fuss with his old lady.
Damn.
Damn and damn.
People have been talking about a curse in Valentine as long as I can remember. Some reckon this was Indian land once, but I ain't sure.
How the fuck is Abigail?
Gross.
Abigail, I didn't even mean to talk to you. Oh, that's all?
Taking a shine to that, huh?
So is he just part of the game now? I guess so. My horse is faster than the horse boy.
Boy.
So you don't want me to leave? Look, if I'm gonna follow you, can you hurry the fuck up? Don't you hate it when people tell you to follow them and they're moving so fucking slowly?
Yes.
Makes me want to fist their ass up.
That's a bit of a weird reaction, I think.
Used to hike up Citadel Rock all the time when I was younger. Just don't have the energy no more.
Just how it be, boy.
The noise he made when I bought something was just,
That's right.
That's mighty popular these days. Valentine's been a rough kind of town, as long as I can remember. Store in town, people come to depend on you.
Thanks, boy.
Whoop-a.
You like that?
I don't know which one I like better.
That one.
That's helpful, thank you. Oh, they look weird in the front.
You challenging me, boy? Huh? Wait, what the fuck?
Appreciate really?
One more thing.
Yeah, chill out, I'm putting bait on.
I sell out of that pretty fast. Smell of sheep shit in this town never goes away.
What the fuck?
Talking about a curse in Valentine as long as I can remember. Some reckon this was Indian land once, but I ain't sure.
Thanks, dude.
No problem.
Careful playing cards in this town. Some real cheaters around here.
Careful playing cards in this town. Some real cheaters around here.
Something you don't see, let me know.
Yeah, be careful.
I will.
Careful.
Maybe it will.
Daughter at Emerald Ranch don't leave the house no more. Been locked in up there for a couple years now.
That's right.
Kinds of coots come in here. That's something.
Oh, that's legendary fish.
Pressuring me. I'll do whatever I want.
Seem to have your eye on that. hack up Citadel Rock all the time when I was younger. I just don't have the energy no more.
Oh my gosh, there's chips.
You're a chip.
Oh wait.
Those go pretty fast.
It's just like boot cover. It's not what I was expecting for some reason.
Bitch, I don't have the special lure thing.
You like the look of that one, huh? People come to depend on you.
I guess so. Live crickets.
Failure was telling me the daughter at Emerald Ranch don't leave the house no more. Been locked in up there for a couple years now. You like that? Done.
I got it, nice.
I'll let you look around some more.
Do you ever get, like, more head hairstyles?
Not sure, but the longer your hair is, the more distinct the longer your hair and beard is, the more distinct the, style is. I can mail him a fish from the, at the mailbox.
Let's go, boy. Yeah, but just wanna go, boy.
Yeah. Sometimes.
Let's go, boy. Let's go, boy.
Boy.
Boy. Are you fucking retarded, you horse? Oh. Oh my fucking god. Okay, horse, let's go now. God damn it. Never mind. Okay, now, feed. How do you give them medicine?
Get on the horse, and, go to the horse items. And the tonics will be at the top. Doesn't look like you need to, though.
I was just having a wonder. Do you have the mini-map big?
No.
You wouldn't, would you?
I mean, I've used it. Like that. But I typically don't. It's time to eat. everyone's ass in the words. You heard it here first. Oh god, sorry, horses.
What the fuck? I just want to study you. Fucking stop moving. Okay. Gobble, gobble.
Gobble, gobble, indeed.
Run him down!
What the fuck? Don't run me down. Leave me alone. Oh, it's Irish. Oh my god. Stop it.
Kill them.
God, what the fuck?
Kill them all.
Yeah, doing a great job of that. Oh, that like... I was thinking, like, they could help me. I wasn't realizing that it would actually just, like, lead them to everyone else.
Not a useful.
Hold on. Hosea.
Hey, Arthur.
What's up?
Hosea.
You want to go hunting?
What are you hunting? An elephant?
I wish. No. I saw a huge bear. One of the biggest I ever saw. I reckon nearly 1,000 pounds.
My God. What, you need me to kill him?
Of course. Let's go.
Where are we heading exactly?
Up near the Dakota River. Might take a day or two.
I could do with a break from this place. Oh,
me too. It's been a rough couple of weeks. You need anything?
I don't think so. I got all I need.
Let's go then. So you still ain't replaced Boadicea?
Nah, I miss her. She was quite a horse. This one's okay, but ain't no Boadicea.
I've been meaning to offload this big Shire horse for a while now. Unruly bastard.
Where'd you get him?
Some big, loudmouth bastard tried to rob me and was out riding, so I... Well, you know how it is.
I see.
Let's take him to Valentine. It's on the way, sort of. There's a decent dealer there. We'll unload him, you can buy yourself a new horse. Put your saddle on him. Let's get going.
Okay. But I do kind of like this horse.
There's nothing wrong with two horses. And the stables always have the best.
Wait.
Come on, he's not that bad.
What? Where's that horse I had before? I guess it's just gone forever. God damn it, that's fucking stupid.
Should be marked as your temporary horse now.
No, my previous horse is marked as my temporary horse.
Into a long day.
literally just said he remembers, yeah.
And Davey was passed out so cold we left him there, came back in the next day, and he woke up and started right back drinking again.
I miss those boys.
Jenny, too. She had some spot, that girl.
It must be pretty hard on Lenny. You could tell he was sweet on her.
Well, Lenny and Jenny could never have worked. That's like Arthur and Martha, or Bill and Phil.
Yeah, maybe you're right. Does feel a bit like our luck died with them, too.
Nonsense. We'll be all right. Just need some money to get back on our feet.
I hope so. You find a way to offload those Cornwall bonds yet?
Not yet. They're still very hot. Need to be done right. I have a couple of leads I'm looking into.
You know what's very hot?
Don't let that big bastard get the better of you there, Arthur.
Hey, he's all right. You're all right, boy.
Cheesy boy. Yeah.
Stables are just up ahead. Good to see you back. All right. Go sell that big fruit. Buy yourself a horse.
Okay.
I'm going off to the general store. Get a few things to lure that bear out. Meet you back here in a bit.
Hey, how can I help you?
I'm in the market for a new horse. Something strong and fast.
Yeah, well, you're in the right place. I got some beauties in at the moment. Yeah. Yeah, what about this one here? You looking to sell?
I show you.
You got papers?
No. No papers.
Of course, that's gonna affect what I can pay. But your luck's in. I got a fella who's been looking for a decent workhorse like this for a while. He'll pay a good price. Otherwise, I can always stable him here for you. Here, take a look.
Take a look at my ass. God damn it, I liked my horse from before. Oh, Jesus. What the fuck? It forced me to make a decision before I looked at the other horses.
Yeah.
Why would it do that? That's really fucking annoying. Now, my only option is an even worse horse than I just had. What? It's so fucking stupid. I don't want either, any of these. What do I do? Just buy the shitty one and load. I want to not be forced into fucking buying a whole ass horse.
You don't have to.
They're forcing me to. I can't go back. I have to buy a horse.
Just buy a horse and then load if you don't want.
I'm just pissed off about the last one because it was fine.
All right, partner. You got yourself a deal. And a fine new horse.
I hope so.
Well, I don't sell anything other than good animals. You have my word on that.
That's some bullshit.
Here are your papers. No, on me. A new grooming brush.
Want to go hunting?
What are you hunting? An elephant?
I wish. No. I saw a scooch bear. One of the biggest I ever saw. I reckon nearly a thousand.
Okay. Well, I do kind of like this horse.
You're a piece of shit, Jose.
And the stables always have the best ones.
Well, I guess you're right.
They literally don't have the best ones. The fucking standard horse that you get in the start is better than the cheapest one they sell.
Some spot, that girl.
It must be pretty hard on Lenny. You could
done right. I have a couple of leads I'm looking into.
Don't let that big bastard get the better of you there, Arthur.
He's all right. All right, boy.
Morning.
Just up ahead. All right. Go sell that big fruit. Buy yourself a horse.
Okay.
I'm going off to the general store. Get a few things to lure that bear out. Meet you back here in a bit.
Choo 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 choo. Chilling, the fuck? Is this the horse I just had? I'm so confused. Might already have, like, bonding things with it. I already have, like, bonding things with this horse they have in the stable.
It's just, like, I mean, you start at, like, level one. Like with the wild horses in the world, you have to break them and get past the wild things before you
no,
start.
No, I mean they're like the yellow, and it's the same. I mean, at least it looks the same as the horse that I just lost.
Oh, I think it has to do with some sort of riding thing. Like I don't really know too well.
Mohawk. The dreads would look better if all of the hair was like a similar length, but it's really weirdly choppy. Looks like someone just hacked away.
Hack away. Nice, a new weapon.
I named this horse Mistake.
Why?
So you can rename it. What the hell? What does that mean? Fully restores all horse cores and yields gold cores.
Gold is like fortified. So they won't drain for a little while use. Being used. Health won't drain for a little while after taking damage, but it won't stay that way forever. And stamina won't drain whilst sprinting and running for a little while.
What a conversation. A guy said, fine weather we're having. And the other guy said, sure, if you like that kind of weather.
Yeah.
Yeah, I guess so.
Yes, you are right.
Bedroll. Oh.
Did you really just give me a fucking lake layer?
Fuck you,
that's right.
Yourself a deal and a fine new horse.
I hope so.
Well, I don't sell anything other than good animals. You have my word on that. Here are your papers. On me. New grooming brush and some treats.
Appreciate it.
All right, you. Treat this fella well. I know he's gonna look after you just fine.
Interesting choice. How much did you pay for that thing?
Not that much.
Okay, well, with some good care, you should be able to make something of it.
I guess you're right.
Wrong. He just wants to put it behind him.
I'm sure he does. Running off on that kid is one thing. If there's code, he knows that. He ain't Trelawney. Dutch and you pretty much raised him.
I know. But it's done. Has been for a while now.
Nobody else would have been welcomed back that easy after that long. And you know it.
You know it. You know what I know?
What?
I know that you're a big cutie.
No way.
Yeah. It's true.
Okay.
Yeah.
I think we need to head right up here.
It's a fucking wall.
You'll pay.
Oh, it's not.
I will prove you wrong.
Huh? Yes.
I said I will prove you wrong.
Catch one to cook.
Sure. Try and shoot one.
You don't want to use anything too powerful on a small animal like that. Just ruin the meat. Best thing's a bow or a 22 caliber varmint rifle.
I have hunted rabbits before, you know.
Yes. And obliterated them with a gun, if I remember right.
Mm-hmm. Me too, because I am getting very tired.
That's what I said. Jeannie Craig.
Gross. Oh.
Hmm?
He just tore the rabbit's skin right off.
Oh yeah.
Burn that meat. I don't like eating this late. What a weird thing to say.
You know how it is.
That's because Jesus Christ is my name.
Yeah, that's right.
Gives me a bigger eyeball.
That's right.
Morning, Arthur. You ready?
Give me a minute.
Coffee?
Sure.
There you go.
So, what's your plan?
Well, we'll see if we can track him, but we might need to lay bait to draw him out. Bears like fish, obviously, but they also have a sweet tooth. A lot of fellas bait, then shoot from the trees, but I prefer to hunt on the ground. More dangerous, but we'll have a much better chance of getting a good shot in. And if he bolts, we can start right off after him. Can you mix up this bait for me while I finish packing this up? Fish, berries. I'll tie it up in that rag when you're done.
I hope you know what you're talking about.
I grew up in the mountains, Arthur. I was virtually weaned on bear meat.
Okay, I think I got this done.
Good. Pack up and we'll get going. Pack up, Arthur. Let's get after him.
Tear down. Oh, I thought Bessie was his horse.
Guess you were still young. Didn't last long. I drifted back into it. She understood. She knew what I was.
I remember you not being around for a while, but things were looser back then.
Truth is, there's never really any getting out. Staying in, it's hard. You know that. But Bessie and I made it work. Why? You thinking about getting out?
Me? No, of course not.
Listen, if Dutch's grand plans work, and we can make enough money to go someplace new, really new, maybe we can all have a new start. Anyway, for now, let's try and chase ourselves a bear, shall we? Let's slip by the water here, see if he's been fishing again recently.
Are you making bear noises?
Look for tracks, dung, bones, any sign of him.
Well, there's some paw marks here, Jose. He sure look big enough.
Good. Let's hope it's him. Can you tell which way he went?
This way.
Legendary berry.
That's correct.
I don't have a, all I have is a revolver.
Good luck.
Huh?
Looks like the trail ends.
Good luck.
Oh, shit.
We lost him?
For now. A little optimism, Arthur.
Well, what do you think?
I think we split up in each look.
Either that or we could place bait here.
That could work. Which do you think? Arthur? Come on, before we lose them all together. Let's just make a call.
Let's split up.
Okay. I'll head this way. You head down that track.
I just need my... weapon. Mm-hmm. He said I thought we were splitting up. Whoa. Stop following me. No, that's not what I meant to do. No, why are you doing that? Stop following me, you retard. God damn it. Oh no, you can tell it to stay. I like how he takes the whole plant, dirt and all, and puts it in a satchel.
He needs all of it.
I'm shooting at he ass. Oh, okay. Need to return alone.
You're fine, old man.
Of course I'm fine. Nothing at all.
Thank you.
Yes.
Thing. That was fun.
You know what, Arthur Morgan? I'm a little old and beaten up to be after the biggest game. You can have this.
What is it?
It's a map. A man in a bar gave it to me. Well, I stole it from him, but that's another story. He said it told him where to find some real big animals.
Thank you.
It's a pleasure. You saved my life, Arthur. I think I'm going back to camp to lick my wounds. You coming, or you gonna track that monster? Well, you coming or not? I don't mind either way.
We'll stay.
I'm gonna stick around here for a while.
I'll see you back at camp.
Yeah. Yeah. New horses. I got Maul. Hey, stop tracking. Shit.
Thank you.
my god. Okay. Not enough space. What does that mean?
Hmm?
It said that I can't harvest all of the parts of the bear?
Oh, because one of your statues is full.
What does that mean? Like, what do you mean, one of them?
Well, just one of the statues. I'm not sure which one it is.
Basically, just how do I clear it?
By like emptying it. Using up the items in it. I mean, you don't really need everything from the bear, you just need help.
That's what a gay would say. So far. Oh, jeez, chill out.
Just curious is all. No need to get rattled.
Freshly mauled look. It's the in fashion right now. Does your, do your, like, clothes stay torn, or do they get fixed?
They usually get fixed when you just switch one to a new outfit. Well, the same one, rather.
No, 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 what are you doing? Stop that. Why'd you go to that side, you retard? Where did they go? There's like a ton of animals here just now. I mean, granted, I ran past them, but... annoying. Why do they run so fast? Just chill out. No, just chill out.
I mean, you could, you know, sneak instead of run straight up to them.
No. Also, it wasn't anywhere near it. Now I'm sneaking. Wait, after you skin it, is there even any point to, keeping the body?
You can sell the carcass. Or donate it to the camp. I typically take the carcass of the best quality animal.
You new to these parts, sir?
Legendary carcasses are worth a bit as well. But the bear you can't carry.
Alright, let's have a look.
A few others you can't carry either. Oh, yep. Yeah, I'm gonna set in the bed now.
Okay.
Done.
By the way, you have to sell the pellet to the trapper for him to be able to use it.
I don't like any of those. Certified.